Look up rivalry in the dictionary, and you might as well see a picture of these two SEC schools. Today's winner will have bragging rights for a long time, folks. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Auburn is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. From his own goal line, he's taken down at the 27. The Bulldogs and their ground game's always been sensational. It's not always one guy, Herbie. Sometimes they've got two or three that can carry the load.
And that's what makes it so tough for this defense, is you're not focusing in on just one guy. You're focusing in on really an entire scheme. And because of that diversity, I think it makes it more of a challenge. And you got to be better tacklers in the open field. And I think that's really what they've stressed all week, is tackling and gang tackling and getting to the football.
Hard to get to guys and make tackles in space. Fires out to his receiver. And down he goes at the 36. Keep it on the ground, and a great tackle right there. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. And down he goes at the 33. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Out to his wide out, and he's tackled around the 45-yard line.
That was not the greatest decision to throw into that tight coverage, but he knows his receiver has unbelievably good hands. Having a target like that can be empowering for a quarterback.
Nice gain as he works to the right side. They'll bring him down around the 39-yard line. And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
Brought down around the 28-yard line. From the 28-yard line, it's first down. Yardage on that run. Let's go. Nice run, and he's brought down. Nice run there by the tailback, and it's good for the first.
I don't think there's a coach in the world who wouldn't be happy with getting 5 yards of carry.
He hits him hard at the 13-yard line. And they make the stop at the 10.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Auburn is looking to go up by three. Kicks up, and he's got it.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
Carlson gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 26. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is. So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He's taken down around the 19-yard line. Seven-yard line.
Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
That's frustrating for a coach when you preach fundamentals every week and then have someone called for clipping. That penalty really is going to set them back.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 13. Throws complete and he stopped immediately.
Awareness and timing. He followed the quarterback's eyes and fought to get his arm up in time to prevent a possible conversion.
They'll bring him down at the 44-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Auburn has a three-point lead. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. He's at the 40. Gains his way to the 39-yard line.
You know, he had his receiver open. He just put too much on that football. He's got to find a little bit more touch next time.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. Tackle at the 36-yard line. It out to about the 26. And he's taken down at the 28-yard line.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving them an earful for it, too.
From the 14-yard line, first down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Whitlow gains around 6 yards on the run. Auburn is up by 3. Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. PAT. A 7-play, 55-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. The score now, 10-0. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the 1. Tackle at the 22. The Tigers have found a way to shut this offense down, but hey, it's still early in a football game.
Yeah, give them a lot of credit for the way they've played up to this point, but just based on watching these teams and preparing for this game, not be surprised to see this offense eventually find itself and start to execute much better.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
When you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. On the ground, up the middle. He's tackled at the 25. They couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage on that one.
I don't think they did a very good job of selling the pass. The defense was able to lead the play and come right in there and make a nice stop.
Tackled at the 43. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Tackle made at the 39.
You've got to play with that kind of purpose to move the ball against this defense.
Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. Gets out to around the 25. Gets out to about the 17-yard line. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And they push him out around the 13-yard line. So they'll pick up a first down there on a 4-yard completion.
Man, that's another first down on this drive. They've looked really good since they came out on the field.
He can beat you with his feet as well as his arm.
And what a dangerous weapon this guy is.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 6-play, 58-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. So our score, 17-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Gets out to about the 21. Auburn's defense really came to play early in this football game.
Well, they've done a good job here early, but you know eventually this offense is going to start clicking. Let's see if this defense can sustain this for the rest of the game.
They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game. He chucks it downfield. It's broken up. That safety got in the way on that one.
He made a great play on the ball, and he kept it from being a big gain. Excellent awareness to get a hand on the football.
From their own 21-yard line, it's second down. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 27. There are 3 quarters remaining. The Tigers lead it by 17. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. And they're coming after this punter.
And he's hammered down.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
Hands it to the back. He gets out to about the 44-yard line. Tight end. And down he goes around the 31-yard line. They'll drop in for a loss.
Did you see how that big defensive line got such a good push on that play? That's exactly why they were able to stop him for a loss.
So it's second and 13.
Ball on the 34-yard line. Deep pass to the end zone.
And it's complete for the touchdown. He makes the PAT.
Like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 25-yard line.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
He's on the run. And he's tackled at the 32.
Not over here. Not over here. Not over here.
It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
Immediately tackled. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Three down.
Come on,
finds his man, and they take him down immediately.
Dumps it complete to tight end over the middle.
They'll bring him down right around the 28-yard line.
And he's hit immediately.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
He makes it to the 18-yard line.
The ball.
Slings it out there incomplete.
They got lucky on that play. That receiver was wide open, but the quarterback just missed it.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
Out to about the 15-yard line. The back gets three on the carry. Complete. He's got room. Touchdown, Georgia. And that one worked just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
Boy, that was an easy throw for the quarterback. Had to be a mistake of some kind or miscommunication by the defense in that secondary, but the quarterback finds his receiver wide open for the touchdown.
Caught it, and the conversion is good. Georgia gets set to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 24.
The Tigers have put up 24 unanswered points. One team can't do anything wrong. The other team can't do anything right.
The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
From their own 22-yard line, second down. Brought down around the 25-yard line. Quick out to his receiver. And he didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Brad, not only a huge interception to get the football back and maybe have a chance to get back into this game, but this could really change momentum. You can see the players and how they're responding down there on the sideline about how excited they are to get the football back and have a chance to put points on the board.
First and 10, ball on the 44.
The Tigers wide receiver out with an apparent injury, although he might make a comeback later in this game.
There's the strike complete. The senior makes the catch. And they make the stop around the 30-yard line. And taken down immediately.
This is smart, efficient play calling. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
Mark check 33.
Makes it out to about the 16. For a loss. From the 18-yard line, it's second down. They try running left. The 10. Touchdown, Bulldogs. And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 26-yard line. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
On the counter, hit behind the line. From their own 24-yard line, Second down. He's taken down right around the 26-yard line.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Simmons
takes it at the 33. Georgia's coaching staff, I've got to think, going into halftime, and we're getting close right now, Kirk. They've got to do something different. What they had planned with their star running backs is not working today.
Well, I think the continuity between a coaching staff and a quarterback and an offense is tested. Their star player is not having a great game. They're losing this football game. I think now is the first of the snap. Now is when you start to think about what other ways can we attack this defense. And then maybe eventually we get back to our star running back. But in the meantime, let's try to find some other ways to attack to be able to put points on. Quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Throws in a hurry. Tipped away. That looked like the same play they just called.
Yeah, it was. The defense was ready for it this time.
Davis, the return man. And this one is a beauty. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Nice catch, first down, he's knocked out. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. At the 49-yard line. Auburn just took their first time out. He's out of bounds right around the 42-yard line. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
The ruling on the field will stand. He caught it.
The only thing left to say about this play is that was an excellent catch.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Fires out to his receiver. 4 yard gain, and that'll be a first down.
I'll tell you, these guys just keep rolling down the field. Quarterback's looking very sharp on this drive.
Got a man. Watch out here. He's tackled at the 24-yard line. scrambling. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Boy, these kind of plays result in a lot of confidence from this defense and the defensive coordinator. I will not be surprised to see this defense continue to bring this kind of pressure against this offense.
Got his man. Oh, what a hit. He zips it. Got his receiver. Touchdown. And he hits the PAT. A nice 8-play, 79-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school. Grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
He's to the 20. Across the 30. He's tackled at the 44-yard line. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. Auburn's got a 16-point lead.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. This lead at halftime is not insurmountable. You know, you watched the first half, and I really felt as if this team played hard. They played with a lot of energy and a lot of emotion. Just to be honest about it, David, the coaching staff seemed to be a half step behind. The other guy was ahead of them. They knew their tendencies. Second half, you expect to see them break some of those tendencies?
Sometimes you have to. I mean, sometimes you come out and obviously you've put your game on tape. The coaches know what you're going to come out and what to expect from you. And sometimes quarterbacks, they don't like to push the ball down the field. They like to take the easy stuff. You got to take it away. Take away what they do best. And you could tell the first half, they weren't ready for what came their way. Now it's your job at the half to come in.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And he just got stood up right there. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Made at the 31.
The ball.
And he's taken down around the 38-yard line. It to the left. From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Steps up, and they got him. Simmons is back awaiting the punt.
Great, but not bad either. As long as your main priorities are not turning the ball over and establishing solid field position, then you're headed in the right direction.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And down he goes at the 35-yard line. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
Nice
Nice run there as they work the outside. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 42. And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
From the 43-yard line, first down. He is drilled at the 48.
Solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
They go to the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss. It's fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. He gets it up. Not a lot of success on that kick.
It doesn't matter what the distance is. It's just so cold out there that it's hard to make any type of field goal.
The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Runs outside for a nice gain. Get him for a loss. He gets sacked on the play. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. Room around the corner. Simmons takes it to 21. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. Nice yardage on the run back. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. After a decent run up the gut. And he's tackled at the 46-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Left and quickly taken down. Throws it in a hurry. He gets hit out of bounds around the 43-yard line.
Swift gets a handoff to the right. Brought down.
At about the 41.
The running back gets two on the carry. There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 41. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost them 5 yards.
He's under pressure, and he's going to come up with a sack. And this play is number 8 on the drive. 5 wide. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They're set to go for another round. From their own 45-yard line. Second down. The Bulldogs' running game just took a big hit. Their back went out earlier with that injury, and now they're telling us not going to be able to return today. Runs it right. Nice pickup. The stop at the 40-yard line. Tackled after decent pickup. Him up 2 yards with that catch. This is the 10th play of this drive. That's 3 down and 1 to go. The Tigers with a 16-point lead. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Watch a slant. Watch a slant.
25, good Mike. 25.
He's taken down right around the 28-yard line.
You've got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
This is the 11th play of this drive. At the 26-yard line.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. High five, baby. High five. Let's go.
So it's fourth down. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. It's up. Looks long enough. And he nails the long field goal.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
So the score now, Auburn 34, Georgia 15. Carlson gets set to kick this one away. From his own goal line, he's taken down at the 23-yard line. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Slings it, and he hits him hard at the 34-yard line.
Hey, pick your game up. Mike check 33.
They come out on an empty backfield. Quick strike to the receiver. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Fires out to his wideout. He's tackled at the 47.
Roger, Roger. Hey, check mark 33.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Quick pass, and he's hit immediately. That's a great tackle at the 41.
Let's go, defense. Let's go, defense.
They come out in a five-wide set. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And they push him out around the 32-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Tries to fit it in there, but it's picked off.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
First and 10, ball on the 42. Gets to about the 44-yard line. Runs right for a nice game. Run up the middle. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Excellent open field tackle. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
So it's first down and an eternity. Fires quickly and it's picked off. And he's level at the 40.
The quarterback has made some really careless throws. But you got to also give credit to the defense for being able to clean up the mess and create the turnovers.
Stop short of the line of scrimmage. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Tackle made around the 47-yard line. Tipped away.
I'm not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass because he stuck his paw right in the passing lane.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. And they bring him down at the 27.
Man left.
He's hit immediately. Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 24-yard line. Gets rid of it quickly. And it's going the other way. It's the senior corner.
The ball hung up in the air just long enough for the defender to get to it.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. And he's taken down at the 28-yard line. Down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 32. Martin gets another handoff, and down he goes at the 31. Inside, stopped quickly. It was the defensive lineman that got a hold of him there.
You're not going to break many tackles when this guy gets his hands on you.
This one's in the books. The Tigers come out on top, 34-15. Let's get Kirk Herbstreit's final thoughts on this one. Herbie, what do you got for us?
They've talked about the rivalry all week long, and for good reason. We saw the intensity down on the field every play, and it showed us why these teams love to hate each other. It'll be interesting to see how this game carries over the next time they play.
Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.